I'm Sanjali and welcome to Sanju Spot. So in this video, we'll be discussing about most practical ways of improving your English. And all these ways, all these methods, they really work for me. And I'm pretty sure that these methods will also gonna help you if you follow them very seriously. So without wasting time, let's get into the video. The first point in these practical ways is speak. Okay, so if you want to improve your spoken English, then the funda here is very clear that you have to speak more and more English. Speak as much English as you can. Without speaking English, your spoken English will not going to improve. Reading lots of things, watching lots of things in English, be it any web show, be it any movie, will help you to improve your understanding skills, will help you to improve your reading skills, but not your spoken English. There is no any alternative of speaking. If you want to improve your spoken English, you have to speak it. Okay, so if you want to improve your spoken English, you should be in habit of speaking English. So if you are in that process of improving your English, then you can daily speak English for about 1 hour, 2 hour. Okay, if you don't have anyone around you with whom you can speak, for sure you can speak with yourself. Yeah, I improved my English by this manner only. Some few months back, I was not very much confident in speaking English. Even I was lacking this much of fluency. I'm not saying that I am very, very fluent in speaking English. But yeah, few months back, I was not even this much fluent. So I reached to this point by simply talking to myself. I was very fearful while speaking English. I was speaking broken English. But yeah, now I have gained certain fluency in speaking English. And this happened only by practicing. So if you want to be fluent, then you have to speak it daily. Okay, you can do it in this manner. For example, take this thing as a challenge that for the next 2 hours, everything I'm gonna speak, I have to do it in English. So in this way, daily you are practicing speaking English. So it will for sure help you to improve your spoken English. Now the second point in this is read. Read lots and lots of things in English. Newspaper reading is one of the best habits. I personally like the Hindu editorial the most. Okay, you can take any of the paragraph, you can take any article of the Hindu editorial and try understanding it. You will find lots of difficult words there. And please take note of those words and don't be lazy in looking the meaning of those words. Please have a look in the meaning of those words. Try to memorize the meaning and try framing sentences. So the next time that word comes in front of you, you are aware of that. So try to read lots and lots of things in English. Newspaper reading sounds boring to you. You can always find some other alternative. For example, you can read lots of books. Books reading is also a very good habit that also helps you to improve your reading skills. By reading, I mean that you have to consume lots of things in English. Because this will surely help you to improve your understanding skills. It will help you to make your vocabulary bank rich. Okay, so make sure that you read something daily in English. Third and the most favorite part of your is watching. You have to daily watch something in English. You have to daily listen something in English. Be it any English podcast, be it any web show or anything that you like. Okay, so you have to listen something in English. This will help you to improve your listening skills. This will help you to improve your pronunciation. This will help you to improve your understanding skills. I know that most of us like watching the shows or movies in our own language. For example, in Hindi or in any other regional language which we like. But if you want to improve your English, then you have to cautiously watch something in English and please try understanding it. Okay? Well, I know that most of the people understand simple English, but they found it difficult to speak. Okay, so for speaking, you have to practice speaking English. Without speaking, your spoken English can't improve. Okay, so the basic idea here is that if you want to improve your English, you have to consume more and more material in English. You have to surround yourself with the environment of English. And that is something which you are doing by doing these three things, that is speaking, watching, as well as reading. So this was all about. I really hope this video might be helpful for you all. We'll be meeting in next video. Till then, stay safe, stay happy. Bye.